Thank you very much. Appreciate all of you. Un grand, grand merci. Thank you so much to our team, to all the volunteers, to all our candidates. Un grand, grand merci. Thank you so much. I want to recognize the hard work of all the leaders and their teams. Thank you for playing your role and being a part of our democracy. I want to congratulate the Prime Minister on his re-election as Prime Minister of Canada. And I want to thank Canadians for voting. And I want to let Canadians know that you can count on New Democrats to continue fighting for you. As we've fought for you in the pandemic, when times were difficult, when people were struggling, when people were worried about their future, we were there for you. We fought to make sure people got more help. We fought to increase the CERB, we fought to increase the wage subsidy, we saved millions of jobs, and we helped millions of Canadians stay at home. We are going to continue fighting for you. Just the same way we fought for you in the pandemic, you can count on us to continue those fights. We're going to make sure that we fight hard to defend our environment, to make sure we're fighting the climate crisis like we really want to win. You can count on New Democrats to keep on fighting to make sure you can find a home that's in your budget for all those people struggling to find a home. We see you, we hear you, and we're going to fight to make sure that there is a home in your budget. To people out there that are struggling with health care, you can count on New Democrats to keep on fighting for you to make sure we get profit out of our long-term care system, to make sure our loved ones, our seniors, never again bear the brunt of any sort of pandemic or any sort of outbreak, that we care for our loved ones and our seniors and put them before profits by eliminating profits in long-term care. And we are going to continue to fight to make sure our healthcare system is there for you when you need it, there for you and your loved ones when you need it, by making sure we include medication coverage, pharmacare, that our teeth are covered through dental care, and making sure that our mental health is also covered and included into our healthcare system. Friends, I also want you to know that we are going to keep on fighting to make sure that the super wealthy pay their fair share, that billionaires pay their fair share, so the burden doesn't fall on you and your families. And I want you to know that we're going to continue to fight for justice for the first people of this land. Indigenous communities that continue to be denied basic human rights, clean drinking water, adequate housing, we are going to continue to fight for you. We've heard your stories, we see you, we are going to fight for you with everything we have. You can count on all of us, all New Democrats, to continue that fight. Pour les Québécois et Québécoises, peu importe le nombre de députés dans notre caucus, dans notre équipe, je veux vous assurer qu'on va continuer de se battre pour vous. Comme on a fait pendant la pandémie, on était là pour vous. On savait qu'on a eu des temps difficiles. C'était tellement difficile pour les gens. C'est pourquoi on s'est battu pour augmenter la PCU, quelque chose qui a aidé des millions de personnes au Québec. On va continuer de vous aider comment on a augmenté la subvention salariale et en faisant ça, on a sauvé des millions d'emplois. Vous pouvez être sûr que notre équipe va continuer de se battre pour vous. Tous nos députés vont aller chercher des victoires, des gains pour aider les gens au Québec et à travers le pays. Vous pouvez compter sur nous pour s'assurer qu'on défend l'environnement, qu'on fait face à la crise climatique, qu'on règle la crise du logement, qu'on investit dans nos soins de santé. Vous pouvez être sûr qu'on serait là pour vous. Et vous pouvez être sûr que si on ose ensemble, on peut bâtir une meilleure société, et c'est exactement ce que les néo-démocrates vont faire. My friends, I want you to know that our fight will continue. We are never going to give up fighting for you and your families. As we have done in the pandemic, as we showed you in this campaign, we will continue to make sure you are first, your families are taken care of, that your needs are met. That's what New Democrats are all about. I want to leave you with something that my mom always taught me as I was a kid. She always said that we are all one, and it is so true. We are connected. When people around us are hurting, we're also hurting. But when we take care of one another, when we support one another, when we lift each other up, we all rise. That's what you can be sure of. New Democrats will fight to take care of all Canadians so that together we all rise. Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. Je suis tellement fier d'être ici. Merci.